This is an arena for gladiators.
Warner steps into it.
For warriors who want a second chance.
When I was a kid watching Kurt Warner play football, everybody knew the story. He was working at a supermarket. And then plays arena football. Then gets in the NFL.
Welcome to the Rams.
He wins the freaking Super Bowl.
I've had so many people tell me, your story is made for Hollywood. It's made for the big screen.
It really gives people hope. He's come from nothing. He's tried. He's failed. He's picked himself back up again. And eventually he actually does succeed at getting his dream.
Will you go out there and you show the world what I've known all along?
It's about relationship. It's about real life. He is a champion, but he was the same person before all this happened.
I've heard so many people over the years that say that they've been inspired, they've been encouraged because of my story. And that's what I think is so cool.
Very difficult to step into the shoes of not just an NFL quarterback, a Hall of Fame NFL quarterback who threw a football his entire life, still throws a football beautifully.
We're wanting to really honor what they went through and their life experiences.
We're all on some journey in that regard. And I think that that's incredibly relatable.
I don't know where we go from here. I don't know what comes next, but this,
we did this. We did this together.
You want those dreams that you can keep striving towards. It doesn't have to look like a superstar or a superhero.
Everybody has their challenges, their struggles, as they're trying to chase their dream. And my story, I think, encourages people that you can actually get there.
Destiny, it belongs to the underdogs.